Under a camo net here, trying to wait for birds to come to me because they're pretty wary at the moment. So I've got my camera set up here with a nice big lens on it and see what happens. Unfortunately, they're very wary, and where I'm focused right now with the camera, a really large heron went and landed there and then spotted me and then flew off before I could get the shot. So I'm hoping he comes back again. Okay, let's sit and wait. Sitting here for a couple of hours now, it's quite a pleasant place to sit. Flies are a bit annoying, but I've got my trusty towel on my back, so it's not too hot. And it's certainly a waiting game. I've got a couple of parrots on sitting on that perch over there, but not the big water bird, wading bird that I was after, which I missed when I wasn't set up. I was looking the other way. And so what I'm doing is covering two spots, that perch out there in the lake and this little shallow pond here. And the smaller birds are coming down and drinking at that little pond. Some of the larger birds are then landing on that perch behind me.